a beautiful day, Luke. Soaking in that sun. And all that white sand between your toes.
Yeah, wait. Snow. And it's only 2 degrees out.
Yeah, it is snow, you're right.
Here, I can go make proof. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's snow.
This sucks. Let's go to Hawaii, Luke.
Oh, yes, I so agree. Oh, you know what? My... Ow. This thing's out. Yeah. Daddy?
Yeah?
Might want to bleep some things out right away. Maybe we'll just get a horn, like an air horn.
Amazing where he started. Oh, wait a second. I need to lose the toque and winter jacket.
That's better. Got to catch up with Leanne, though. You should see her. She's looking grumpy right now.
Probably going to be filming in here.
Are you going to swear?
Get started.
Did we break a record?
I don't think we broke a record, did we, Luke? That seemed very slow, actually.
Yeah, it was so slow. And that poor lady with two kids had her bag double checked.
Ew.
See, even Ma can't keep up with me. She's on the other side.
Way down there, Lukey. You're moving at a snail's pace. I could do ninja walk and still keep up with you.
Ninja?
Hey, wait. Cheers. Cheers, Lakey. Off to Hawaii.
I'm so happy.
Wine and Hawaii. That's a crazy amount of snow over there. Just waiting for the flight to get out of here. Vancouver, leg one done, only an hour from Calgary, and now we got the long flight to the Big Island and the long walk across Vancouver Airport to get through customs.
How much longer? Hey, there's the Disney plane.
He said it was about 26 degrees out, so.
I still need a shirt.
I need a beer.
I feel like I'm gonna sweat.
No? 2 in the morning. 6 a.m., April 2nd. Air conditioning kicking in. It's already warm out. It's pretty nice. So, first morning, we're pretty tired. We got in midnight last night, just crashed right away. So, gonna head for coffee, I think Starbucks, and then some shopping today, and definitely there's gonna be some pool time. Oh man, two carts today. Good thing we got a bigger vehicle. It's like 11 o'clock already, guys. Lunchtime, time to go back for some beer and pool. Gotta load up here. AM. Luke, what time did you wake up?
4.
He's been up since 4. Went to bed at about 8 last night.
About 8 hours.
Went to bed at 8 last night. And yeah, so he's been up for almost 4 hours. I gotta make some coffee. It is, yeah, second day. So what does that make this? Tuesday? April 3rd? It doesn't look like it rained outside. Let's go take a quick look. Oh, it looks nice outside. Beautiful as usual.
Is it cold at 82 degrees Fahrenheit?
Is it 82?
Yeah.
Is it always 82?
It's always 84.
It's always 84.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. I am not choosing my cards. That's luck. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
You planted this, Luke. You planted this. You totally did.
I did it.
I've been trying to make coffee. You've been up for
three,
4 hours.
3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Then you just suck at this.
That's not a lot. He's had 4 hours. It's 8 a.m. He's been
up
since 4.
Okay, let's go again. 3, 2, 1. I did not plant it.
Fruity pebbles for breakfast.
Twice.
Second roll of the day.
Well, it's 8:54, so Luke is on lunch. Right? Is that like 1 p.m. Calgary time? Wow. How fun is this, Leanne? The lava trail. It's actually very loose lava to walk on here, getting to the King's Shops. Yeah, it's not that far. Maybe a mile. I won't tell her. Shopping and
I'm trying to do the end thing where you go like
out for a morning run. It's Wednesday, April 4th, I think. Sun's just poking up now. Man, it's bright. It's gonna be a hot one today. It's already pretty warm. Oh, time to run. Oh, I'm dying. It's hot out here. It is, I don't even know what time it is. It's gotta be about 7:20 in the morning. And that sun is intense. And worse, it's gotta be about 95% humidity. I'd rather be running at home. But no excuse this morning. There's no wind and it's early enough, so can't complain. I'm just heading back now. Looks beautiful out. This is starting to feel a little bit like Groundhog Day, but in a good way. Beautiful weather, and day number 3. Hopefully another 8 days of this. That'd be awesome. Hey Luke, what time did you get up?
5 in the morning.
That is early.
5
or 6? It is Thursday, April 4th. Is it April 4th? Anyone? I'm just guessing here. I think it's April 4th. It's Thursday. Been here a while. Oh man, and it's hot outside already. I was just out there trying to enjoy coffee.
but it's too hot to sit out there. Luke is bored. He wants to go for a drive today. Luke wants to go to the pool today. Luke's bored anyways, so he's watching TV. And Leanne is enjoying her coffee and Bailey's. So not sure what we're going to do today. Oh wow, it is clear outside. I can see it now. I can see the tops of the mountains for the first time since we've been here too. So, you know, it's funny because the forecast was rain again. Might change, but right now it's beautiful out. So
I guess we found something to do for today. We're going to go for a drive up to the north coast of the Big Island to Palulu Valley Outlook. About an hour away, and it's hot, 31 degrees at 9:50 in the morning. It's hot, right, Leanne?
Super hot.
So about an hour drive, and yeah, we'll see what's there, right, Luke?
Yeah.
He's excited. Definitely don't want to back up anymore. Look at the view on the rear view camera here.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good 1,000-foot drop.
That was a long ride. My legs are tired.
Huh. It was only an hour.
It was longer than an hour.
Get here. Palulu Valley. So, wow. We're going to try and hike down a little bit. Back there, and they're all rentals, of course. Most of them are. We didn't rent them. Should have. Cost a lot, though. So, just going for lunch. Hawaii? H-A-W-I. Supposed to be a good place. Bamboo restaurant up ahead.
Survive this day, I'm not sure.
How is it, Luke? it's hot up here. The pool temperature is 32 degrees. Like, it's hot. It feels like bath water. And we're just chilling. Just enjoying this pool to ourselves. Again. I mean, it's 32 degrees outside, it's 32 degrees in the pool. So the pool could be a little cooler, but I'm not really going to complain. Leanne and Luke just got out, just reading, just enjoying the day. I guess we'll probably go and eat soon and just take it easy the rest of tonight.
Friday, April 6th, 5th, 6th, couldn't see it on my watch, just woke up, trying to open my eyes, and it looks like that outside. Wow. Cat's gone. There was a cat that came and sat right there last night. One of these wild cats that are around here. So he's gone. I'm going to go sit outside. The sun is going to be hitting this lanai in about 20 minutes or so. So I got 20 minutes before it really heats up.
Heading to the beach in Montalani for a morning swim and snorkel. It's hot out already. It's really nice. It's like 29 degrees. So yeah, do this for a little bit. Parked at a new spot, so not really sure where the beach is just yet. White sand at home?
Yeah. White sand's too cold.
This is actually hot. It's hot on the feet. Thank you.
with someone with a float.
How's the beer, Ma?
Super good. Super delicious.
Cheers again. Cheers, Lukey.
What's
water?
Water's boring.
Cheers.
It's so good, I'm not waiting.
It's not 50 degrees out today. That's a good sign.
No, it's kind of cool with that wind, isn't it?
April 7th?
Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Saturday, for sure. Flash flood warning. That's my expression. That's Lukey's expression. It's snowing at home. 10 to 15 centimeters today. So, 10 to 15 centimeters or a flash flood. What would you pick?
Snow.
Yeah, just avoid the flash flood. I would not pick snow. Not any more snow. No more snow.
I'd pick snow because then you can just shovel it away. Flash flood could kill you.
That's true too.
What are we doing today?
I don't know. That's what I was just asking. So we'll figure it out, and it's 10:30 in the morning. And yeah, that's... I don't really have much to say. I guess we'll see what happens today. Me too. Out for a walk. Not doing much today, actually. It looks like it's gonna rain again. It rained maybe about an hour ago, not for long. I can feel it actually spitting out right now. So, you know, kind of muggy out, 26, 27 degrees. So it's still kind of warm. Not as hot as the last few days, which for walking is kind of a nice thing. Probably gonna have to get a run in the next day or two if it stays like this, because it's actually manageable. Just walking over to we're in Halikai right now, and then we're gonna walk over to the Hilton Village, Hawaiian Village, massive hotel complex, and just kind of wander around there for a bit just to get a walk in. And yeah, if it stays like this, I don't know what else we're gonna do today, but just relax as usual. Oh man.
Oh my god, I hate rain.
That rain came down hard.
And fast.
Look how wet you are, Luke. Leon? Yeah, you're soaked too.
breath for approximately 7 minutes.
7 minutes? Wow, yeah. That is crazy. Fun little walk. We killed like an hour and a half, guys. Killed an hour and a half at the Hilton Waikoloa Village. Massive complex. And it's not raining out, so that's a good thing. I think we're gonna head back. It's beer time. Just out getting my morning run in. Although it's already humid and hot, I got up late. It's, I don't know, 7:30 in the morning or something. It's cloudy though, so I decided I'll go anyway. So kind of halfway there by the King Shops and just heading back to the condo. Not raining. I thought I woke up to rain, but obviously rained last night. The roads are wet, but hopefully no rain today. And yeah, that's about it. It's Sunday, April 8th or 9th or something. It's winding down. Still kind of got half of the trip left, I think. So that's how I'm looking at it. So back to the run. Almost done. First time in about 8 days you can actually see the top of Mauna Kea, although it's quite hazy and there's a lot of clouds, but so I'm not sure if the video is going to pick this up, but if you can, you'll just see the outline of the summit. And it's a tall mountain, 14,000 feet. It's probably still has snow up there. Let's see, it would be right where's my finger? Right in between these two trees right here. My finger's pretty fat, right there. Somewhere in that area there. It's the clouds have just jammed up against it for the last 8 days. It stayed clear down here for the first 3 or 4 days and hot. And I think they've just had inclement weather up there since we got here, actually. It was almost a blizzard, or it was a blizzard last weekend. And I know yesterday we were thinking about going up to the visitor station, and it was closed because of the inclement weather. So, you know, they get, I think it's 325 or 345 clear nights at the summit a year, and that's why it's so popular. There's no one at the pool again today. Look at how calm that water is. There's no one here. Sunny out now, forecast for rain the next 4 days. I don't know what that really means though. Is that like all day rain, Luke? Yeah, Hawaii rain. They say rain showers and then thunderstorms or something like that for the next, well, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And today is just like rain showers. So, while the sun's shining.
I'm exhausted from walking to the pool.
Yeah, it's a long walk. You can see our condo over here somewhere.
It's like around the end of that. 30 seconds of exertion.
30 seconds. It is hot out already, though. It's amazing that there's no one else at the pool.
It's only 10.
It is only 10.
It's only 10 o'clock, but it's beer time.
That's 2 p.m. in Calgary time, so and I'm sure it's 5 o'clock somewhere. Kona, going to, what is it called? Rays on the Bay.
Oops, sorry, Lakey.
Going to Rays on the Bay for dinner at, I think it's 5:45, and just hang out in Kona a little bit. Not really any big plans. Just a few hours. A little bit of shopping. Potential shopping.
It's cloudy. So nice day to shop.
Yeah. Definitely.
Got our sun this morning.
Yeah. Super hot this morning. I mean, hopefully it doesn't rain. Especially at dinner. Lakey is acting as DJ back there.
No.
DJ?
No.
DJ LJ? Hunt for a shark tooth necklace.
We already know where to buy one though.
He already has his eyes on one, but we're seeing if we can find another one that might tempt him. But it looks so good. How good is it? What flavor? Yeah, what's on there?
Orange, blue, raspberry, and strawberry.
Ice. That is a lot of
ice. You mean
ice. Ice, nice.
something?
Hawaii's beautiful.
Rays on the bays.
Is that a beer or something like pale ale?
Rays on the bays?
Yeah. It sounds like a beer.
Rays on the bays? Yeah, I'll get a rays on the bays. No.
I want to see some rays.
Rays on the bay.
Finally got my menu.
Cheers with your water. Look at that. Sun setting. And it looks beautiful. And then the cool thing is apparently the manta rays come out and I think they have lights that shine up on them. So we'll see as soon as that sun goes down there. Is that your manta ray impression? Rays on the bay. Rays on the bay. Rays on the bay. Yeah, that's it. At the Sheridan in Kona here. And I think that's it. I think we're going to call it a night. Just waiting for Leanne and Luke are going the wrong way. But that's it. Long drive back. Excellent meal, excellent place. Definitely come back here. Saw a couple manta rays too. They just started coming out when the boat started leaving, so that's kind of cool.
It's April 9th, Monday, and
don't look up your
it's
nose,
only seeing you.
Hang on a second.
My nose.
Keep it 30 seconds. 30 seconds, Lukey.
You know I'm
an
filming.
Intro. No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Oh, look down there. I was filming.
Yeah. Okay, go.
Okay.
He just got exposed.
I want to be in it.
It's Monday, April 9th, and...
Hey, we're going to the beach. Okay? I'm just trying to act like my dad. A stupid voice. Sounds dark. Because he's dark.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Let's go.
Walk to the beach,
but it's so worth it.
But it is worth it. Probably picking up some wind noise. It's a little breezy. It's probably what, 27 degrees, Luke?
It's 27.4.
How's that? Little shock for ocean front. The shock and the ocean. Fish here at the Monilani Bay Hotel. And some little critters too. How warm it really is. It's so nice. Oh, it's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon and this is how the day's gone. Really? I mean, look at Leon. Just snoozing away. So, yeah. That's how good this day is.
Get out.
Nice. Let's see. Compare to your
shark
tooth.
Ooh,
ha, ha. Wow, that is one big tooth. Grilling dinner. Luke's gonna have mac and cheese. Just sitting by the pool.
We saw a turtle today. And we saw a pufferfish. And some eel swimming around. And you're like, woo!
There you
Looks
go.
Like
I don't
drunk.
Even have to show anything.
Looks like they were drunk. Meow meow.
That looks good. Tough when it's pretty nice at the lanai right here and just eating dinner. Hey, Leon. It's a good steak. Cheers.
Across the USA, then everybody be bushy, bushy, bushy bun surfing USA.
You guys don't want to know the next few cards. You're dead no matter what.
Wouldn't it be nice?
Daddy, I want one of your cards.
You can't have one of my cards.
Nope. Yes, I can!
I'm playing my nope card.
Wait, I need it to... Come on, take it off.
No.
Let's see your choice.
Okay, Leanne, give me a card of your choice.
I'm going to give you the Rainbow Ralphing card. The Rainbow Ralphing card.
That's a scary laugh.
Lukey's out.
Bye-bye, Lukey.
Whose turn is it?
Yours. I knew it was coming. Here, I'll mix it up.
What are you going to mix up?
Come on.
Two cards left. Come on, make some Russian roulette.
Why, you don't
you have any more?
Don't
you
swear. Now I gotta go with you. Beep that out.
Beep
balls.
Like swearing.
Wait,
out.
Wait, listen. Beep balls. Donkey balls.
Come on. But it's donkey sheep. Balls. It's sheep.
Luke.
Come on. Sheep balls?
Come on, Leanne.
God,
come on, Leanne. Yep.
Oh, God, Mom. Don't pick up it.
Yes!
How many? What were your cards?
I couldn't. Hairy potato and something else.
I had nothing. You had my match.
Look at what he had. It's garbage. Look at what I had. I have nope and. No! Let's play another round.
Gotta get the run done. 6:45 a.m. and it's a little windy out today. Leanne and Luke are heading to see some dolphins, swim with dolphins, and I think some snorkeling. That looks like fun. So I'm just gonna hang out in Waikoloa for, I don't know, 4 hours, I guess. They should be back about 1:30, so just get my run done here. And you know, it's probably the coolest morning, so I don't know, see how far I go. We'll be right back. So I probably have a few hours before Leanne and Luke are done with their dolphin swim and snorkeling thing. And it's probably about 27, 28 degrees outside. Kind of sunny, kind of cloudy, but doesn't look like it's going to rain. Not right now, anyways. So I think I'm going to go for a walk after I finish my coffee. By lava rock when it's 30 degrees and the sun starts beating down on you is probably not the most comfortable situation. However, it's very neat here. And so there's these rock walls. I'm just reading a sign in front of me. There's these rock walls that look not natural, and it does say that they were built as windbreaks by those who camped in this area here. So you can just look around. This is all lava rock. And so this is where we were a few days ago, where Luke cut his foot, but there's a lot of petroglyphs as well, I think from the kind of mid-1800s of people that did camp here, so very cool stuff. King's Shops. Time to head back, grab a beer, and go to the pool. And at the pool, with the beer, Ann and Luke are back.
We swim with dolphins.
Real dolphins.
Real dolphins. Real dolphins, real ocean. Sunset, nice turtle.
There's more turtles.
Ready for sleep tonight. What a beautiful view. I don't know how my pictures are going to turn out, but I guess we'll find out. Time to go eat some pub food. I think we're going to go to the pub, or at least try that. Yeah?
Sure. Yeah. Hey, wait. Come over here. Go filming. Come on, follow me.
I'm not going out there, buddy.
beachside cottages. Look at the view. From your doorstep to the beach. Hurry up! Just heading to the pool. It's April 11th. Of course, I probably put that down in the video itself, but anyways, that makes it Wednesday, April 11th. Second last day while we fly out tomorrow, so last full day here. And as usual, it's just gone really fast. Kind of sad. It was really sunny, like 20 minutes ago, but you can tell it's pretty windy out, and but still, of course, 28 degrees, so it's warm. Luke's about to jump in. He's gonna try and catch me off guard. Come on, do it. Do it, Luke. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Come on. Come on, chicken. Oh, you're chicken. Back. Chicken. Luke's gonna try and interrupt.
I'm a chicken, huh?
Pool. Go for it, jump in, do it. Don't often think of Hawaiian snow, but wow, that's kind of cool. Nice little sled. Vacation's worst day. We go home at 10:40 tonight. So we get a full day of this. Look at that. It's like perfectly clear out. This might be the first day that it's been perfectly clear out. And 8:06 in the morning, and I'll tell you, it's hot out here. You look back at the last 11 days and it goes like that. It goes so fast. I mean, look at that.
Beer!
That's crush.
No, it's beer!
Crush!
Beer!
What are you looking at?
Beer.
I gotta get my glasses dark.
two things that make the last day even harder. This perfect weather, which I've already said about 10 times, and the fact that there's no one else in this pool. 10 o'clock in the morning. I don't think there's anyone else staying here. I mean, mid-April, spring breaks are over. People aren't vacationing anymore. There's no one else here. Man, this weather, this island, these vacations to Hawaii, they're just perfect.
I gotta go!
But I think if we leave, we might just lose our spots that we have. Check with Leanne. Hey, Leanne? Leanne? Are we gonna lose our spots? We should probably just leave our towels on the back of the chairs just in case, because we don't want to lose our spots that we've got here. They're ideal, they're perfect. Otherwise, we might have to move some of those other spots over there. Leanne's got a pretty nice spot too, actually. Tough day at the pool.
Daddy, I'm watching. Yes. Hi.
30 degrees outside, and Luke's got a towel over him so he can watch the flash on his iPhone because it's so bright outside. He can't see the screen. Cheers.
I'm only excited to see the kitty cats and the piggies and the dogs and the horses. Otherwise, I want to stay forever.
You sad?
Huh?
Are you sad?
No.
I'm happy to go see the animals. I miss our animals. Squeaky bum, donkeys, piggies.
The piggies and the donkeys and Rip.
Not the driveway.
No, not the driveway. So we got an hour before getting on the flight, and then that's the end of this amazing trip. Sleep through the night, and I'm not gonna do any more video. That will be it. That will be done. It's been a great trip, though.
Sleep through the night. If we get 2 hours sleep, I'll be happy.
Try.